Hello, ladies and gentlemen, best in slot. We're back here. We're back in here. Wherever this, what's this place called again? Let's have a look. Ironbind Barrow on the main quest or Misk quest. It's a quest, basically, to get a dragon shout. We're here with a boxing, lightning casting lizard, which is just awesome. Liddy's being Liddy, and I'm basically shouting at people until they die. I'm gonna take this helmet. It's probably gonna kill me. Called it, and then we move on. Seriously, Indiana Jones, kids. Indiana Jones. Don't rush ahead. This is a trap if I ever saw one. Would you like to go first? Oh, don't go first. I want you to survive. You're cool. Okay. Interesting. Gaffrick? Are you Gaffrick? No, you're a skeleton. Great, you're surprisingly tough for a skeleton. You're surprisingly tough for a skeleton. Ugh, I'm surprisingly nearly dead. And now my game broke. And now it's not broke. Oh no, it's still broke. Apparently it decided to autosave. I don't know why, but it decided to autosave. I didn't autosave it, but it decided to autosave. Yeah, that'll do. Oh, that's fun. That is fun. Let's get Flamey up. Schwing! Ah, they can take care of him. They seem to be doing fine over there without me. Hooray! Well done, Flamey. You stood there and looked fiery. That's probably what killed him in the end of the day. Two black soul gems. You spoil me, sir. You spoil me. Oh, you really do. Do I already have that one? I can't remember. Nope. I had the weaker version. Oh.
I should thank you. I knew the girl wouldn't be strong enough to help me.
You're so cool.
There's just one more thing I need from you. To fully absorb Gaithric's power.
No.
Blood sacrifice.
Kill her! Kill her! She has more blood. Look, she had large assets. For us both, if you don't bother fighting. No, I don't want to kill you. You were cool. Jesus Christ, man, calm down. Okay, I mean, you are trying to kill me. I can't really expect you to, you know, hold back. But still. Oh, sorry, Salma. Oh, Salma on my team now. Nope, Salma's not. Salma? You on my team? Minorly confused. Don't know how his corpse ended up over here. Don't know why she hit his corpse. Why she's now struggling to walk up the staircase. But still. Oh, Beam Jar, you could have been so cool. But no, you had to go try to kill me like everybody else. And now you're lying there naked. With an electrified fire demon on top of you.
Father never trusted Beam. I always thought he was just being overprotected.
No, he just doesn't trust electric lizards. That bastard. How could he not? He was such a lovely lizard. Oh well. Ash pile, fun. Cool little dungeon this. We had a nice frosty area, but now it's like proper ruins. There's a gate on that. I assume that is the way out. We have a chest. My second favourite thing in the world. Don't know what my favourite is. Just the word second just happened to pop into my head. Getting so much loot as well. Oh, word wall. I didn't see you there. No worries, but I'm just going to get this potion first. So that's alright. Liddy, you want to come with me? Let's do it backwards, let's see what happens. Aww. Spirit, become ethereal. Ethereal. Yeah, that's probably it. Ethereal. Ghosty, become ghost-like. Ooh, satchel. Ooh, miss. Didn't mean to do that. Okay, nope, not skills. Magic powers, no shouts. Oh, I already had the first one. Wonder what the second one does.
Fine.
Maybe it just lasts longer. Oh. Okay, I was kind of hoping I could casually walk through that, but it appears I can't. This is rather disappointing, to say the least. You alright, Liddy? Are you coming? Did you get scared because I was a Liddy? Lady. There you go. Well done, girl. I assume she got scared because I turned into a ghost before her eyes. Oh, God. Goes up and up. I feel like Rapunzel. Ugh. That's trippy. That is trippy right there, people. Quick save, and on we go. About to... Iron Bind Overlook, and that is new. I've not seen one of those before. I still have not come up against the Steam Centurion. I did spawn one in for the lols at one point. Not in this game. And it's basically like a Transformer. If Transformers were made in Skyrim times. Ah! Jesus Christ, how did you do that? I'm watching you, Liddy. God's sake. Well done. Ooh, hello. Yeah. I swore this was like a slip and slide at first. You know, put some water here and just go... Shimming. Maybe that's what it's done. I bet, I guarantee someone has run straight off that edge there. 100%. Alright, there we go. That's that little dungeon done. I don't know what I'm doing in terms of main quest now, to be honest. That's companions. That's... Maybe that's main quest. I think that's Stormcloaks. I think that's Civil War. I don't know what that is. That might be it, actually. The Falmor, the Dragons, Delphine, that's probably... Let's go do this. Let's talk to Brynjulf in Riften, my least favourite city. I can't really explain why, I just really don't like Riften. Guys, let me know, what's your favourite city? Which is your favourite city in the game? Riften, Whiterun, Markarth, other city, Solitude, with its intensely depressing name. So one day someone will just redo the entirety of Solitude to have that Forever Alone face all over it. It's going to be a beautiful day. There's already a mod out there, which you see this double dagger logo on the shield here? It replaces that with the Forever Alone face in the City of Solitude guards, which kind of amazing in my opinion. Why is this taking so long? There we go. You'll be happy to know, in this and the last video, no crashes yet. Seemingly, uninstalling all my mods has how can you see my wolfish grin? How? End up in Riften
jail. New in town, eh? Here for the fishing, I guess.
I am. I love fishing. I love your hat and your beard. I would fish with your beard.
I'm going to lose my job.
Oh no.
I really need your help. My job at the Riften fishery is in danger. The owner, Bolly, said that if I don't mean to do this to myself, if you could give me a healing potion, I
sure.
Your kindness. Here. Take
what have you
this.
Given me? What did you
it's
give me?
All I can offer you.
Better be awesome. You've given me. A gold diamond ring. And a new quest! Hooray! Sorry, I always help Argonians. I love Argonians, as everyone knows. Oh, I was meant to give a shout out to someone. Sorry. Someone asked me to do a shout out to their channel or something. I can't remember. This sounds really just generally dismissive. But this is a shout out. To the channel that I can't remember the name of. Basically, that you were not here, I think, or we're not insane, I think it was. Post a comment with your channel, and I'll thumbs up or something like that. Argonian, hiya! You
want to talk welcome to the bee and bar, m'lady. If I can... Depends.
Look at his eyes. Thirsty, they look into my soul. Hungry, and you know what? I don't care. Take me, Argonian. Take me to your homeland, not in any other way. Hello, sir.
Glad to see you finally came to your senses.
Wait, what? Oh yeah, he's the guy who wanted me to rob something or something, isn't he?
Help me deal with business. Then we'll see how I can help you.
Okay, what do you?
Besides, you look like your pockets are a little light on.
No, I'm fairly loaded, to be honest.
Passing on a golden opportunity is worse.
You should head on home.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Simple. I'm going to cause a destruction.
Yeah.
Once you have it, I want you to... There's someone that wants to see him put out of... I'll be out in the market all day. Meet me then, if you've still got the stomach for it.
Sigh. Market come morning. He's so cool. Look at him. Casually brooming. That's what Argonians do. Something I can do for you? One day, an Argonian will clean my house. I'm afraid I can't help you much right now. I'm currently in mourning. Who are you mourning, bro? You caught... It was my sister, Lilia. Argonian, what are you doing over there? I see you over there, sir. You can't be doing that if you're tending to my house. She'd been killed.
Anyway, I'm glad my work at the Blackbriar Meadery keeps me busy.
I'm glad the Argonian is distracting me. Look at the smoke rising to the top. Very cool.
My father was a Stormcloak soldier in his younger days.
Okay, whatever.
He just walks the streets, hatred and propaganda. Yes? What is it?
Okay. I don't think it's a quest. I think he's just being very talkative.
I presume you're bothering me for a good reason.
Your terrifying face.
Not in the name of oblivion.
That's a big sweet roll. That would fill anyone. That would fill a donkey. That would kill a donkey. The bunkhouse isn't for you. When you're around Riften, take my advice. Stay at the B and Bob. You pretentious so-and-so. You couldn't just say stay here. No. Anyways, let's casually. We need to wait, don't we? Let's wait on top of here. Why not? People keep asking me to get married on my playthrough, but to be honest, I don't want to get tied down. If I was going to get married, it would have to be Liddy, otherwise she might get jealous, and I don't really want to marry Liddy, so no, I'm not going to get married. I have no intention of getting married. I'm sure there's no negative, I just don't want to get married, frankly. I'm a lone wolf kind of girl. Boy. Guy.
My husband
transgender?
He spends too much time worrying about Riften.
Hello!
Okay, lass.
Do you want me to hold your hand as well?
No.
You're going to have to sneak over to Medesi's stall and use your lockpick on the strongbox.
Okay.
Then, when you have the ring, you pickpocket Branchet and leave it behind.
Okay. No.
I'm ready when you are. Good. Wait until I start the distraction.
Wait, where am I going?
Show me what you're made of.
Is it you?
Lady maid, still here. How may I help you? Gather round.
I have something amazing. I presume you're bothering me for a good reason.
Go away, woman. I'm trying to be sneaky. Who can see me? Aha. Nope. Nope. There we go. Okay, it's an expert. Oh God. Poor lockpick. He was so young. No one ever cares about the lockpicks. Oh, sure, Dragonstein stuff, but no. Thousands of lockpicks die every day in Skyrim. I'm going to start a charity for lockpicks. I need charity lockpick names. Good ones, not cliches, you know, RSPC. Royal Society for the Protection and Care of L. God damn it. Stupid lockpick. No wonder you get abused. RSPCL. Rispical. Royal Society for the Protection and Care of Lockpicks. No! Okay. Nope. I'm a terrible lockpicker. I'm just so impatient, even. Okay. Come on, beautiful. Come on. Open up for me. Yes, who's a good girl? Yeah, keep distracting them. Someone can. Okay.
Come on, Brynjolf. What is it this time?
Patience, Branchet.
Damn it!
A rare opportunity. I wouldn't want you to get left.
The problem is your disrespect for the loss of this land.
Damn it!
It's time to face the Jarl's justice.
Damn it!
Smart woman.
Okay. Mm-hmm. I don't know how I expected to get away with that, to be honest. It's cool to keep, though. Come on, Liddy. Don't know why you had to come to jail with me. You just arrested me. Put your sword away, woman. Bloody brandishing gear like that. Gonna get someone hurt. I'm sorry.
I expected too much from you.
Give me another go, yeah?
I didn't think you'd get pinched. Can't say I'm surprised with the
way I'm not a thief. I'm a wizard, Harry.
My organized. But never mind that. Even though there's plenty of gold out there for the taking, if you're up to the challenge. All right then. The group I represent has its home. Get there in one piece, and we'll see if you.
Is this actually the quest I want to be doing? Yeah. A septum
is all I ask. All right.
No.
Entertain you a bit more. Go on.
That's a physical quest.
Yeah, I bet I know your guy. He's hiding out in the railway warrens, paying us good coin for nobody to know about it.
Okay, that's updated. Yes. Let's go find Esbern in the Ratways. And with that, I don't want to say I failed. I mean, I did, but I don't want to say I did. So, let's say... What's a polite way of saying I fucked up? How dare you call Bully a deadbeat? Jewelry, legendary Argonian craftsman. Ah, it's an Argonian. Honored friend.
Not well, I'm... A few months ago... Not that there's anything that can be done. Just what you see here.
What have you got for me? I'll buy from you. You're cool. I'll buy a lockpick. I mean, I really, really don't need it, but I'll buy a lockpick. Thanks, bro. Yeah, don't care. No, don't want to. Nah. Change my mind. Don't want to sell that. Oh, well, too late. I love your hat. God. Oh. Okay, we did that quest. And by did that quest, I mean we failed that quest, but we kind of did it anyway because we have a spark or something. And now we're going to head into the right way to find Esbern, who's like a dragon dude. So, thank you for joining me as always. I've been Best of Slot, and I'll see you in the next videos, ladies and gentlemen. Cheers for watching as always. Like, comment, subscribe. You know, all that kind of crap I have to say for legal reasons at the end of the video. Legal reasons, honest. And, well, cheers for watching as always. See you later. Bye.